So I didn't do that. I was comatose on the bed by that point instead.
I don't even think that was alcohol. I think that was genuinely just I wanted to do like a belly slide down the ramp.
Jim said it was drugs.
No, it wasn't drugs. We didn't touch any of them.
Jim said he was on something. I'm like, alright, okay.
He wasn't.
I knew he wouldn't do that on my first visit anyway.
Yeah.
I'm good to go as long as it's not Shadows of Evil, because otherwise I'm just going to go...
Should we do not?
I'm up for whatever, apart from Shadows of Evil.
We'll do not.
Ow. I need to also try to get into my beer again. I forgot to bring a bottle opener up, won't I?
Did you just say you need to figure out how to get into your beer?
Yeah.
Okay. So we're at that level.
Fuck it. I'm going for the White Claw, which is a can of vodka and soda water. Or sparkling
Hearing
water.
How much fun you're having, like, just being drunk on your own makes me miss drinking.
Join me, bitch.
I don't have alcohol. I've got nothing in the house.
Sacrilege.
Mm-hmm.
Only reason I'm drunk is because of the stream. The video chat. And I had to leave. There was like six of us left. I'm like, guys, I need to go join a friend. I'm doing a stream. I really should have shouted out the fucking YouTube channel and been like, join me.
Well, me and Ev have been doing a lot of networking today with good friends.
Decent.
So basically, but to our friend Cooper, who's he's got around 700, going on to 800 followers, and he's introduced us to all his little family, streamers, and like we've all just been like watching other people's streams in the family and stuff, and giving everyone support. So it's been quite nice. It's been a really good day.
Did you and Bob do the brain fuck.
Did we do the No Man's Sky stream?
No, we were here.
Oh, no, we didn't. What was it? I don't know what happened today. Like, I woke up and I'd been streaming all night and I had like a three hour nap.
I noticed that.
And then I woke up and I just did not feel like myself at all. Like, I was just in a really shitty kind of headspace, so I just kind of blocked out the world for the day. Tried to have another nap and sleep it off, and then woke up and watched Ev's stream.
And then did your own stream.
Yeah.
And then I might hit a PlayStation later. And then when I tried to say I'm a write-off, that just came out as fucking gibberish.
Yeah. I mean, I'm kind of used to it at the moment with you.
Yeah. Half of everything like I say is gibberish.
Like, the way you type is how I hear you. Like, and that's when you're sober.
Like, I have no choice, no chance when I'm drunk.
Yeah.
You're not coming through here. You can piss off. By the way, I haven't heard anything from that date the other day.
Have you not?
No. And
is
I'm
it
so...
You off?
I don't care, to be honest, because I was going to do the exact same thing.
Jesus, maybe you did you a favour then.
Yeah, maybe. And then
you got the hard part all the way for you.
Johnny messaged me earlier, and I'm just like, I'm kind of on a Teams meeting right now. He's like, what? He's like, yeah, it's a work thing. He's like, what the fuck are you doing at work at like 10 o'clock at night? I'm like, little do you know, darling. It's a standee. Steigen hen.
Oh wait, is that what it was?
Yeah.
Right, you missed Phil's... that part out when you told me.
Hence why I was getting drunk with my bosses.
Right, that makes a lot more sense now.
And we were playing Fuzzy Duck.
What the fuck is... Do I dare ask what Fuzzy Duck is?
So basically there was about 12 of us in the video chat at one point in time. So on the video chat, you can view like a large gallery. So it shows everybody that's in the video chat in one go.
Okay.
And most of us can see it in the same order. So it started off with Gemma. And so she could decide to say Fuzzy Duck, does he says, or does he fuck? No.
Okay.
Ducky Fuzz! Sorry!
Jesus Christ. Okay.
And basically, if you said Fuzzy Duck, it went from start to finish normally. And then if somebody said, does he? It went backwards then. It switched it. Or if Jem had started with Ducky Fuzz, I had to think about that there for a second. It went backwards then.
I've never heard of this game in my life, but it sounds brilliant.
It is good when you have a lot of people. It gets really confusing and you have to go quicker and quicker. Otherwise people are just sitting there going,
like, you have to say it really quick.
You start off slow and then you work up. It's the best way to do it. It's quite funny,
actually.
It sounds
like a great drinking game, though.
It is, because every time you fuck it up, you have to drink. And David and Jenny, or David mostly, kept going, Ducky Fudge, and we're like, David, drink. And he's like, what? And we're like, you said fudge. He's like, I really want fudge for Valentine's Day, but I'm not getting it because I didn't buy Jenny roses. And we're like, any wonder you're not getting fudge?
So he was expecting something for doing nothing.
Like, Jenny's like, I got a pound, one bunch of daffodils. You're like, fuck, he's getting fudge.
Oh my god.
I do love some of the people that I work with, but there's others that I'm like, meh, you're a bit bitchy. But they're fine whenever you're on a night out and stuff, but see, whenever it comes to the actual work, you're like, no.
See, like, I miss having co-workers and stuff, like, I miss meeting people in work, but like you said, you can't read people really well in work, and some of them are really bitchy and talk about you behind your back and stuff.
Uh-huh, they're probably talking about me now.
Really careful. You have to be really careful what you say to people. The only issue.
Nom nom nom, cold pizza's so good right now.
That's definitely getting clipped.
What do you mean?
Just mid conversation, no no no, cold pizza's so good right now.
give me ray gun. Ah, for fuck's sake, I don't want the dingo. But I do.
The dingo's one of my favourite guns, Jill.
I know, but I'm dissing the dingo right now. I took it.
Okay. I suppose that'll have to do.
It's better than some of the guns that are in this map.
That is very true. There's like a really limited amount of guns on the walls, like, and they're all really shit as well.
The one thing I don't like is that you need to use a gobblegum to get a pack-a-punch weapon in this map.
Yeah, it would have been cool for them to add a pack-a-punch area for the remastered version of the map.
Mm-hmm.
Because, like, there's only so long you can go on this without a pack-a-punch weapon before it becomes, like, impossible.
I has death machine!
Well, hey.
I could have done with double points, but I'll take the death machine.
Double points would have been a lot more, what's the word?
Beneficial.
I don't know why I'm asking you. Yeah, that's the one. You actually knew. I was about to say, I don't know why I'm asking you. You're not going to have a clue.
Drug me has insights.
You've got that big brain energy.
I wouldn't say big brain, but yeah. Bob said he would have been online, but he's not. He lied. Granted, I
think
say,
he sulked him because I didn't do No Man's Sky with him today.
I think he's sulking because I did say that I would be on at 10, and that kind of ran a little over because we were reckoning and we would end about 10, but no.
Yeah, like, his sleeping pattern's fucked anyway. Like, it shouldn't matter what time he comes on. Like, he's usually awake till like 2-3 in the morning anyway. Like, I know he has to be quiet after a certain time because of his family and that, but...
And he has to go play for the with the dog for a couple of hours, but hey-ho.
Yes.
oh
my god.
Oh, hey, what?
Round 5, so it begins.
I don't know what happened. Like, there was nobody near me.
I'm laughing, but I'm kind of struggling too.
I'm like, who the fuck came and attacked me from behind?
The zombies, I'd assume. There we go. Alright, okay, sweet.
Banker.
It's all good. Blancher. I'll chase you with my water. Okay, I'll take Deadshot. That's fucking... That was a good trade.
That is a good trade right now.
I could do with Jug, though. Quick Revive I will also take. That's going to come in really fucking handy.
Especially when you're partnered with me.
Aye. And that's Sober You as well. To be fair, I think Drunk You has more focus, though.
Juggernaut, which is a good trade for me right now.
Yeah.
All the help she can get.
But I think Drunk You has more focus than Sober You.
Oh, really?
We'll see. We'll see when it starts getting a bit heated.
Nope. Oh,
there we go. Like I said, so it begins. Oh my god, that's a lot of zombies.
Technically what had happened was I was trying to board up a window and reload a gun at the same time.
Okay.
So
there is... Oh, there's two insta-kills. Okay.
And double points!
Well, hey.
Do you want points? I have points. Come and get
oh
two.
Oh my god, you've got points.
I've got extra credit. Well, I will give you the last two. Last one.
Sweet. Thank you very much.
You're very welcome.
What was that accent?
I don't know.
Now you've gone northern.
I really don't know.
You've gone a bit Yorkshire.
I don't know what I'm doing. I thought it was sort of more
now
Jamaican.
Now you've gone like kind of Spanish-ish, like a bit of a twang.
Me no no.
Now you got Mexican. We're going around every country in the world.
I know nothing.
We'll get there. We'll land on an accent. Or we won't. We'll just keep flustering around them. Either way, top quality content.
Always.
But yeah, no, I'm buzzing with myself as well because I've learned how to put like music and stuff on my streams and have like the chat box on the screen and stuff when I'm on the computer.
Oh, sweet.
So like I actually have like starting music, break music, and like finishing music and stuff now. Like I'm so happy with it. And like when people are typing on the stream, like it comes up on the stream.
That so and so's typing.
It looks like it's a little bit more professional now than what I had.
Oh god. Great night. Thanks so much, Francine and Jill, for organizing. Enjoy Rachel. Page is on and bedtime for me. I really don't know what it is.
Colleagues saying goodnight to you.
Yeah, it was like everybody. I think everybody sort of left like not long after me. I'm like, hey! And
you're
I'm still going.
I was going to say you're clearly the life of the party then.
There was only like six of us left after like Jill and Francine left.
How many of you were there to begin with?
So
there's only six left. That's a lot of people.
So to begin with, there was Gemma, John,
yes.
Jill, myself, Richard, Jenny, David, Claire, Adam, Louise. Who's after Louise?
You're asking the wrong person.
Claire, Adam, Louise, Peter, Ryan, Francine, Lauren, and Phil. So we literally had two people missing from the entire group chat tonight.
Jesus.
And then by the end of it, John's internet went on him, went fooky as usual.
Yeah.
So he was the first one to leave. And then Mike joined us as well, so he did, which was Gemma's husband. Sarah,
okay.
Who's Ryan's girlfriend, joined. And I'm sitting going, I'm the only fucking one that's fucking single here at the minute, but hey ho. I'm hopefully changing that with Jonathan.
I'm really enjoying being single. Like,
I'm enjoying it too. Like...
I'm just really happy at the moment.
Mm-hmm.
And like I don't want to bring anyone in to ruin that. It's like a dragon guard in my fucking mood.
Your mood is your gold and your silver.
Literally. I'm like, at the end of the day, if I'm not with anyone, I know the only person affecting my mood is me. So no one can actually fucking ruin my day or like you know, fuck me about and stuff.
Did you ever make any pacts with anyone? You know the way, like, whenever you were a kid and you watch Friends, you know the thing that by the time I'm 40?
Yeah. Where, like, they have, like, a marriage pact or something?
Yeah. I think James and I did that at one point in season. I'm thinking, going, like, the fuck was wrong with us?
I don't think I ever did that with anyone. I probably did it with, like, one of my bros. Like,
does that count, though? Because it's not the same... It's the same gender.
I would 100% marry one of my bros. Could you imagine just broing it down every day? You don't have to fuck, but you could just bro down every day. You're happily married. You're doing all the shit you want to do. You're having a great time.
But would your sex life be non-existent then if you're straight?
Well, I'm sure if you had an agreement, if you were both straight, that you were allowed to sleep with other people, you would just marry to each other for the status of being married.
Like, fair.
But it's not a sexual relationship. It's a full-blown bromance. Like, but yeah. So there's not like any attachment. It's just so you can both say you have the label that you're married. You're happily in a relationship, and everything's swell.
Just saying, whenever I first met you, I found you cute as fuck.
Okay.
And I was like, going like, this cannot happen, he is a really good friend.
Wow. That kind of put me on the back heel.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting it though. I was like, going, the fuck do you do that?
The bootlegger's a nice gun.
I have the Dengu still, and I'm loving life.
Where the fuck did that come from?
What?
I'm just being honest. I appreciate you being honest. I do. I really appreciate you being honest. But I knew I was going to get some quality clips to highlight from this tonight. But
please. Oh, that was. Please don't use that one against me ever.
I'm gonna hold that against you now forever. That's brilliant.
Please don't. I never even admitted this to anyone before, and I'm admitting it to you, the person that I'm finding, like, you were fucking...
And you're admitting it to me and my stream.
I think I'm safe on your stream.
Yeah,
I don't know.
We're all good here. But wow. You've really got me on the back foot. I don't know what to say, but I appreciate the honesty, but...
I know.
Daffodils are nice flowers.
Daffodils are the bomb flowers, especially in spring.
Why'd you have to make me really awkward? Not the situation, me.
I'm awkward now too, because I'm like, the
Why
fuck
did
brain
I say that?
The fuck brain.
Okay, so here's what we're gonna do.
Pretend I never said anything.
We'll acknowledge it happened because of the respect of the honesty, but it didn't happen.
Yeah, let's keep it that way.
Like, I know what was said, and I feel it, but it didn't happen.
Yep.
Jesus.
I know, but seriously, whenever I... what I mean by
You're
it is...
You're about to bring it up again.
No, I know, but I'm trying to explain what I meant. Because okay, whenever I first spoke to you on Red Dead, I'm like, this is going to be like a complete nerd here. And whenever I seen you then, I'm like... You're not a nerd.
You're not
the stereotypical nerd.
Were you expecting like greasy hair, spots, glasses, like
pretty much.
Wow. Is that what my voice gives off? Like those kind of vibes?
I wouldn't say your voice, just like what you're interested in at times sort of gives that vibe.
Okay, Fez, I'll take that. I'm happy that my interest.
And then I was half expecting somebody that was older than me too, especially going by your voice.
Yeah, no, I'm 21. I'm a baby.
You're a baby in comparison to me. I'm turning 23, and nobody likes you when you're 23.
I am so glad you know that song. Holy shit.
Blink-182 are from Northern Ireland, or there's something to do with Northern Ireland from Blanco-182.
I feel like one of the members is from there, but I'm not entirely sure.
I think
the band
there's something...
might actually be from there. I haven't actually looked into where they're from. Because I know they're not, like, all American, even though they sound it, but... But it's like one of my favourite bands, Skindred. I don't know if you've ever heard of them.
No.
No? So it's like metal music with like, not Jamaican accent singing, but like that kind of accent. But like rapping, singing over it.
Right.
And he sounds, like if I had to guess, I'd say he was Jamaican. He's from South Wales. From Newport. But they're a massive band as well. Like they've got like they play Download and everything. Like they're huge. But they're one of my favourite bands easily.
It would help if I could spell Blink-182.
B-L-I-N-K.
No, I put Blink-182.
Oh right. You know when you go to correct someone and you fuck it up yourself.
That's such a typical thing I would do.
Yeah, that's something I always do. All the time. It's like, stuff that I'm like really passionate about too. Like, if someone gets it wrong and I try and correct them on it, and I get that into it that
okay.
I stumble over my words and get it wrong.
Saying that you like The Mandalorian and stuff, and
yes.
Star Wars, basically.
Basically my life, yeah.
Explain Baby Yoda.
Baby Yoda?
Yeah. Isn't it a clone?
There's a possibility it's a clone. It's not been released what he actually is, but his name's Grogu.
Grogu, okay.
Because
yeah. my friend at work was just like, but it could be Baby Yoda. Like, I'm just like, oh, but it's set in the future.
Yeah, it's after Yoda's death, but with Palpatine coming back as a clone, there is a possibility that Yoda could have done the same thing.
So then explain, what is the Clone Wars? If it's
the Clone
not,
Wars,
like,
right, here we go. I'm ready for this. The Clone Wars. There are two types of the Clone Wars. So there's the film or there's the series. The Clone Wars themselves were basically, the Jedi had an army bred for them. And they had one man, one, like, real man.
Okay.
That they based all the clones off of. And
mm-hmm.
he was a bounty hunter called Jango Fett. So, Jango Fett is the actual base for every single clone trooper that the Jedi fought with. But these
okay.
clone troopers were programmed in a certain way, so they followed orders to the T. So if
mm-hmm.
they heard a certain order, they would have to do it. Hence why, after years of fighting with the Jedi, when Emperor Palpatine said Order 66, they have to obey that, which is kill all the Jedi, even though they fought alongside them for years and got to know them all. So,
which is execute Order 66?
Yeah.
Okay.
So they're basically just like clones that were bred for killing, but they're based off a bounty hunter. They all
Boba
have their
Fett?
Own personalities, though. Jango Fett.
Is he any relation to Boba?
He's Boba's dad.
Okay.
But yeah. I feel like that's like a brief summary of it. Like, it goes a lot deeper.
When Owen starts explaining in layman's terms Star Wars, it makes sense to me, and I'm like, And then, like, tomorrow I've ended up watching a movie and coming back and going, guys, I am loving Star Wars. And you're like, what the fuck just happened?
I hope you do watch it. Even if you just try that. Like, a lot of people say not to watch The Phantom Menace, but I disagree. To someone who's never been introduced to Star Wars, watch The Phantom Menace. Because that will get you into it. And there's some amazing scenes in it. And then
the first
two.
One I watched, I think, was either Rogue One or... what was it? It's your man that... You know, remember that does the Carling advert or the Carlsberg advert?
Is it Mads Mikkelsen?
Yeah.
That's Rogue One.
He was in it,
so.
And then he dies. I remember watching it, because I thought, I know that girl, and she looks really pretty. My main reason for watching it, she looks pretty.
Wow. But something about Rogue One as well. Rogue One is my all-time favourite Star Wars film.
I know it is. Hence why trying to find a poster was hard.
I really appreciate the box, though. It's still fucking up in my room. I've got all my, like...
Yours was the first one I worked on, too. And I was so... I was so impressed with, like, the pyrography work on it. I really love the map on it.
Yeah, you've done an amazing job.
So happy with the...
But what was it? Like, the issue with Rogue One is to really appreciate Rogue One, you have to watch the original trilogy. Because, like, Rogue One, they've done it in a way where the exact ending of Rogue One, you could just go straight to Episode 4, and it would be a continuation. Like, it picks off, it drops exactly where it picks up. But, like, it was so true to the original films and everything.
Yeah.
More so than all the other ones. Yeah, man. I'm trying to reload.
I know, so am I, which is my issue.
There we go. A max ammo would have been lovely.
We had a max ammo not that long ago, too.
I know, but I'm already out.
Oh, dear.
Oh, the gun's actually on the wall. I didn't even realise.
KN-44?
Yep.
Get my Phoebe Gubblegum.
Well, hey.
Do you need a max ammo still?
Oh my god, speed caller, thank fuck.
Do you need a max ammo still?
No, I'm alright now. Have you just got the max ammo Gubblegum?
Yeah.
Okay. There's some good news as well. I have a Gobblegum on me now that spawns a death machine. So if we're in a really tight spot, it's gonna help a hell of a lot.
Yep.
Right.
So did you do much in the way of streams today?
Well, I watched Dev do like a 4-hour stream on I can't for the life of me remember what game it was. But it was a really cool strategy game, like turn based. But it was the one where, like, do you know there's a duck and a pig? They're like mutants. I don't know if you've heard of it. It was like a fairly new game. But anyway, you streamed that for like 4 hours, and then I streamed World War Z for a little bit.
Yeah, I've seen that.
And we just had like a little chat with everyone, getting to know a few more people. But I'm up to 16 followers now, so.
Nice.
Oh my god.
Hey. Nope.
Oh no.
Oh no. Because I'm eating food, I'm starting to sober up.
I get that.
That's not a good plan. I don't want to be sober.
Have you got more alcohol?
Uh-huh.
Well, there you go.
I finished a bottle of gin, finished a bottle of vodka with Monster. I had another mini bottle of gin as well.
Oh my god. How much have you drunk?
Too much, probably, for my liver to handle. I'm currently drinking White Claw, which is vodka and sparkling water with a hint of raspberry. And it is beaut.
Like, to be fair, after every night out, I tell myself, like, I've drunk way more than I can handle. But I'm still alive.
Yeah.
So that tells me that I didn't.
But you and I are, like, normal people. We only would binge drink every so often.
I never used to.
Yeah.
I used to be a raging alcohol.
Your liver regenerates, so.
I was out every single night drinking.
Okay, it wasn't that bad. Never been that bad.
Yeah, like, none of us would like to admit it in our friend group, but we were all alcoholics. 100%. Lockdowns actually fucking helped us majorly.
Probably. But no, the only person, like, before that, it was James and I used to meet up practically every weekend to go out.
See, that's normal, though.
And then he moved, so obviously can't do that anymore.
But you might be moving over here.
Hopefully. Maybe. Possibly. Don't know yet.
I hope so.
I like it. Can't say too much on stream, obviously, in case anybody from work sees it.
Yeah, it's all good.
Well, whenever I say anybody, I mean the partners and the bosses.
That's sound.
Like, most people know I'm planning on leaving the end of April.
Oh, right, okay.
I can't fucking cope with it anymore. It's getting too big, brother.
Is it getting that bad?
Mm. Ooh.
Yep. Just as I suspected. We need to get the power on.
Kino.
Aye.
I love Kino.
I was gonna say, I thought we'd go for like the two OG maps. We'll go for Nacht and Kino.
I has Killjoy.
What's that one?
Insta kill.
Sweet. Okay, fear in the headlights is probably gonna help.
Yeah, like, not just yet. I'm assuming that it's either further into the map or further out of the map than what it is right now.
You're assuming what is?
The mystery box, because it's not through the door.
Oh, right.
Killjoy, make some noise!
Ah. I made noise for Killjoy.
What's that from? Oh, My Chemical Romance.
I never really listened to them.
Killjoys, it's time to make some noise.
Yeah, I'm a fake emo.
I'm not. Well, I probably am to an extent, but I listen to My Chemical Romance. I have picture discs by My Chemical Romance.
Jesus. Like, I listened to a lot of the bands, but, like, I only had, like, a select few that I listened to. Like, I missed out on a lot of the emo phases. Like, I went through an emo phase, but I just missed out on a lot of the bands.
I went through an emo phase and missed out on some of the bands, yeah, don't get me wrong.
Yeah.
But at the same point in time, like, I found my own emo bands, sort of to speak.
Yeah, the things that, like, spoke to you, personally. Yeah. Yeah,
My Chemical Romance being one of them.
Okay, fair enough.
I can't remember what else there was, to be fair.
Were you one of those Hollywood Undead listeners?
I only got into Hollywood Undead, like, last year.
Okay, fair enough. To be fair, I do like a few of Hollywood Undead songs.
My legs are hanging off the edge.
Bullet's one of, like, the happiest suicide songs you're ever gonna fucking hear.
Yeah, that is the one I'm believing in my will. This has to be at my funeral.
Jesus. Do you imagine your family's face? Like, for real.
They'll be like, the fuck is wrong with this girl?
Literally, they would be mortified.
That's only if I die young. I.e. before the age of 30.
I mean, I wasn't planning on making it past 20, but hey, here we are.
Here we are. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm back. Don't ask.
Jesus Christ.
Did you get the 100 quid or did I? I can't remember.
I didn't grab any of them.
I did. Man.
But thanks for reminding me.
I think I grabbed that, I don't really know.
I got the speed caller one.
Zombitch!
Oh, I found him.
Oh, my eyes are going cross-eyed right now. I'm away with the fairies, I swear to fuck.
This is going to be a wild ride. For real.
I'm surprised we made it as far as we did in fucking Nacht. Because of me.
True. We got to round 14, and you only had like 2 or 3 downs.
Probably about 4.
I'm impressed.
And you're like, she has more concentration when she's like drunk, and I'm just like going, I
but
take more risks when I'm drunk.
How many times do you go down when you're sober?
Probably like the same amount or a little bit more.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna go down again
you
right now.
You play better when you're drunk.
Okay, so basically what you're saying is you need me drunk.
Just get hammered for every time we play zombies. That's all you need to do. Oh, there's so many.
The MP40! Woohoo!
But honestly, I can't believe I got carried away playing Sims for 5 hours.
What, the other night?
Yeah.
Hi, that's fine.
I said to Ev, like, about an hour into the stream, I was like, Oh yeah, Sims is one of those games I can get lost in for like 5 hours, but I'm gonna put it at 3 max for the stream.
Should you not set a reminder then, sort of thing?
Well, I think it's like, it's good to have that kind of length of stream. Like, the longer the streams, like, they seem to be getting more views, my longer ones. So.
Yeah.
I think people like just having like a 5 hour thing. Oh my god.
See, if I was able to be in the house. That makes no sense. I am in the house, but with being in the house, the issue is that my internet seems to go a bit fucky, and I can't watch. It keeps constantly buffering.
Oh, no way.
Mm-hmm.
Have you not got like unlimited phone data or anything?
I do. So I disconnect from the house internet, and it still goes. Laggy on me, like, what the fuck?
That's really sad.
Mm-hmm. You're telling me?
Maybe if you moved over here.
I'd love to. Either move there or move to America. That's, like, the two options I have right now.
Yeah. Like we said last time when we talked about this, though, like, I'd visit America, but I wouldn't want to live there. Like, it's just too fucked.
Well, if things worked out with a certain person, yeah, I would have moved.
Yeah.
I would have been away and all.
Jesus.
Like, we still talk as friends, and every now and then he sort of says something, and I'm like, hmm.
What, just like a little nod towards it, or...
Yeah, and I'm like, the fuck? That's Are you not
weird.
Over me or something?
Yeah.
Like,
was it you or him that ended it?
Sort of mutual.
Okay.
So, it could happen again? I don't really know.
But you're talking to this Jonathan guy, though.
No, Johnny's been my friend since, like, primary school.
So who's the one that you're talking to or went on a date with? I'm so confused now.
Phil was the one I went on a date with and I'm not talking to anymore.
Okay, so that's the one that blanked you, like, from last week.
Uh-huh.
Right, okay, I'm with you now.
Do you need a max ammo?
I could do with one, yeah. Wait. Thank you.
No, welcome. More shit to kill with. I agree with you, Dempsey.
Literally. I was running out of shit to kill with.
I keep forgetting how good the MP40 is. So underrated.
Like, I like it up until, like, round 10, and then it starts becoming a bit useless.
See, that's the Argos for me.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know how Bob lasts so long with the Argos. I'm like, nah, fuck that shit.
I never use the Argos. It is one of the worst shotguns, in my opinion. Even on the earlier rounds, I don't like it.
Yeah,
either.
The only time I like it is if I'm stuck and I'm in Ascension.
Yeah. It's good for getting out of, like, really bad situations, but, like, if you're going about, like, just trying to get three rounds with it, you've got no chance.
Look out, freak bag, I fight back. Okay.
But, like, I love the haymaker, but I just wish it had more ammo.
I like the haymaker too, but you always need to have quick reload with it.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, me went dizzy. Me went dizzy there.
Like, I honestly wish it had more ammo, because, like, it runs out so
Fetch
fucking
me
fast.
Those. Time to put you down,
baby. Has James done his impression of fucking Mystery Box Teddy Bear yet for you?
I think he did it ages ago.
Where he says bye-bye.
Bye-bye!
Yeah.
No, I can't do it.
I can't do it either. I'm not even going to attempt to. Because I know I'm just going to make a tit of myself.
Fuck you, Fido! Ammunition on the house. It's usually what he says is fuck you, Fido, but no, not today. I have Maltesers and chocolate covered pretzels downstairs, and I am really tempted to go down and get them in a minute.
Maltesers would go down a fucking tree right now.
Maltesers are up the stairs, though. So, Maltesers are fine. I'm safe with that one.
Maltesers.
I know, but I want to finish with pizza first.
Best.
Especially when it's Pizza Hut. It's like the best pizza going.
I always get free shit from Pizza Hut. Because, like, they always fuck up my order. Without fail. Every single time.
I got stuffed crust with... I can't remember. I told you the toppings earlier.
Oh, yeah, you did. But, like, my only issue with Pizza Hut, and I don't know if it's like this at your one, but, like, the pizzas when I went every single time have been cold. Like, by the time they brought them out.
It's not too bad here, so it's not...
No, they're, like... They're really cold by the time they bring them out. Every single time. More shit to kill with. But, like, the first time I went, they messed up the starter. So
yeah.
Then I got a free starter plus the one that they gave me. The second time I went, they fucked up my pizza. So I got a free pizza plus the one they gave me. And this was all in a row, by the way. Like, each visit in a row. And then the third time I went, they fucked up my dessert. So I got a free dessert and the one they gave me. I was like, they're going to think I'm trying to fucking scam them. But, like, they were checking the receipts and they were genuinely wrong. But
why? What was the dessert that you'd ordered that they got wrong?
It was the cookie dough.
How the fuck can you fuck up cookie dough? Did they overcook it or something?
No, they gave me, like, a slice of cake. I was like,
cookie dough cake. Cookie
it was like fudge
cake
they gave me or something.
The fuck?
Yeah.
Felicia, you getting shit wrong, girl!
I don't understand how you make that error, but here we are.
No, me neither!
That's Pizza Hut for you. Well, that's the Pizza Hut in Rilla anyway.
Takeaway's fine.
Takeaway's sound. I have my takeaway that I trust. I don't go to any other bar this one. Because I've got ill from every other one. But
first night in Rilla last year, in August, was with James. And we ordered, like, pizza. I have to look it up from where it was. But, oh my god. It was even nicer than the one we had when we were out at the Millbank.
Was it from The Godfather?
Oh, thank you.
Because James fucking loves The Godfather. It was like... Is it, like, on a corner by Tiki's and Yuffie's?
I really don't know. We ordered off Just Eat.
Oh, right, okay. Yeah, no, James always bangs on about The Godfather pizzas. My ones that I go to are Bodrum's and also Eastern Delight. Eastern Delight I prefer over Bodrum's, though, because, like, it's a genuine Turkish kebab shop. And, like, everyone in there is also Turkish, so, like, it's all
legit
shit.
I don't eat kebabs.
Ah, right, okay.
Is where I go wrong, but not where I go wrong, because every time I eat kebabs, I end up dying.
What do you mean?
I end up, like, literally I'm on death's door with food poisoning.
Oh my god.
Has been the last couple of times.
This is why you need to find out the right places to go. Like, I've had food poisoning from, like, loads of places around here, but I found the ones that I trust now, because I've never been ill from them.
Yeah.
It's a trial and error thing. Like, granted, the error is a massive price to pay, but... I'm coming.
Yeah, it's okay. Roughwood Pizza Company, you called it?
Roughwood Pizza Company?
Yeah, on Southlands Road.
Where the fuck is that? I've never even heard of that.
Number 4, Southlands Road, Kinmel Bay.
Oh, Kinmel Bay. Jesus.
It was so good, though.
That's like 40 minutes out. Like, near enough an hour out driving.
Well, they delivered to James's place, and it was so good.
Not driving, sorry, on the bus. But... To be fair, like, I've never ordered from anywhere there, but by the sounds of the name, like, that would be a genuine pizza stove that they're cooking it on and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I've never ordered from Kimmel Bay, so I'll have to try that.
I think we only paid, like, 18 quid for it.
How big was the pizza? Or did you get, like, two, or...?
Two separate pizzas.
And how big were they?
They were like individual pizzas, so they were like 7 quid each.
Yeah, but how big?
Like your typical 9-inch.
Oh, right, okay. It's like a standard pizza size.
Mm-hmm. That's what I meant by like two normal pizzas.
I might have to have a look into this.
Then that, and then the night that James and I shared the pizza from Millbank was good too.
Millbank do really nice food, to be fair.
We were sort of raging though that we were too late to get a curry.
You were too what?
We were too late to get a curry.
Oh yeah, yeah, because they have to shut the kitchen after a certain amount of time. They throw everything
out. Oh, for fuck's sake. Right, let me live, well. Bitch! Let me live my best life.
I'm gonna see if I can't fight my way back towards you.
I just go down the stairs, round it up again. I wish Max Ammo worked with whenever you're sort of downed and give you, you know, your minimum ammo back. I can't speak.
So like you get your pistol ammo from when you're on the ground?
Uh-huh.
That would be sick.
I'm gonna bleed out.
No, you're not. This is why I said I need to fight back towards you, because I wouldn't have made that.
I would have tried the run round.
Right, so I've got quick revive, speed caller, jug. I need to get Deadshot. That's the next thing. Give me Deadshot. Pretty, pretty, please. Deadshot, yeah! I am a happy bunny right now.
Yes, I set the traps off.
Which trap? Oh, right, the ones at the doors. Oh, okay.
God, and you damn it!
There is a turret on the stage also.
I know, I was trying to get to you! No! Let me be!
I'm trying to help you. I can't get a shot on him. There, he's down. There we go. The ICR keeps running out of ammo really fast, and I don't know if I'm just imagining it or if like the ammo
I'm still
is
on the MP40.
Really?
Yep.
Jesus. Why don't you buy the ICR?
I don't like it.
It's a hell of a lot more powerful than the MP40, like genuinely.
I need some money for that hotness.
Need money.
Kill things. That's how we earn in this.
Need the dollar bill, y'all. Cash rules.
It's kind of how the rich survive
me.
In real life.
I know.
They just kill people off and earn money off it.
No, I'm sort of thinking Wu-Tang Clan. Cash rules everything around me.
Oh my god, yeah. I haven't listened to Wu-Tang Clan in such a long time.
Only Holy reason shit. I got into it was because of the fucking movie Nerve.
Oh yeah.
Mate, granted, I have to admit, I do like James and Dave Franco. They are just... Ooh.
They're fucking hysterical.
They're hysterical and they are damn easy on the ice.
They have got that fucking, like, male... fucking model figure, and it well annoys me. Like, just chiseled everything. Chiseled jaw, chiseled nose, like, everything.
I prefer Dave over James, to be honest, like.
Dave's the one that's always with Seth Rogen, or is that James?
James Franco was the Green Goblin in Spider-Man with Tobey Maguire. So he's the older brother? Oh. Fucking doggo! Right. I'm in the cupboard.
Oh my god, we're going. Okay.
Okay.
By getting you up, we teleported.
Oops.
Okay. I guess that's happening. Can I get Deadwire? Pretty, pretty, please. No? Okay.
Oh, fuck.
Yep. Straight back in the shit. But luckily we've got him on our side. There we go. He's cleared the way for us.
He has extra credit.
Well, hey, I've still got fear in the headlights, by the way, if you ever want me to use that.
I just need to get ammo, is the answer. Oh fuck, oh fuck.
I'm coming. There we go. Quick revive is a fucking godsend.
No! Go away, MJ! Let me be!
I've never heard you shout before like that. What the fuck?
I'm just with fucking ammo! No! No, 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 no,
no! Oh my god. Alright, you go and get ammo, I'll protect you.
I can't get fucking ammo!
There's a gun on the wall where you bought it from.
It won't give me ammo from there because I don't have the ICR-1.
What gun do you have?
MP40.
Oh my god, I've been fucking... I thought you had the ICR now.
No! I didn't have enough ammo for that.
That makes so much more sense.
Only ammo I have is the RK5.
Oh, you need to get rid of that.
Yeah, I have ammo for the MP49. It's good.
Okay.
That's
the starting room weapon, isn't it?
Yep.
Yep. How the fuck have you still got that? What the fuck?
Me no no. Battle.
I'm gonna run and link the teleport, so if we need to escape, we can. Teleport is linked. Oh my god. I thought I killed him, but clearly not.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Nope. Hang on.
I'm coming.
Don't.
Oh my god. Holy shit. Okay. Let's go. Woo.
No.
I am taking so many hits right now.
Me and you both. And I mean more than you.
You're doing great. I'm proud of you.
You have to bear in mind that I am intoxicated.
I know, that's why I'm proud of you. What do you want? Stop hitting me. Jesus.
I'm gonna hide in the teleporter because I need to run and do something.
Yeah.
Be right back. Be right back.
Yeah. Like I should just left me to defend it. Thank you. This is gonna be awful. Oh, the death machine would be brilliant right now, actually.
Hello.
I managed to keep you alive.
My god. I didn't die.
You didn't go down once.
Nice.
Okay, Rach, I've just looked at the downs. I didn't know it was that many.
Yeah. Oops.
Wow. That's impressive more than anything.
I wouldn't say that's impressive. That's embarrassing.
Impressively embarrassing.
That's usually what I do.
That's me on a night out.
No, that's me on a night out. You just get concussion.
Yeah, that's true. I like hitting my head when I'm drunk, apparently. The thing I love about the dog rounds is I can play with one hand. Like, I can give my other hand a rest for a minute.
Yeah.
There we go. Sweet. Ammunition on the house. Okay.
Why will it not give me my extra credit? Oh, because it was in the machine? Okay.
Teleporter.
Yeah.
That's really weird.
I think I'm gonna go pack a punch. You coming?
Yep. Let's go. Let's go. I can't press it. It wouldn't let me press it.
God damn it! No!
Why was that the end? What the fuck?
Oh,
the one thing that was meant to help us ended up killing us.
We couldn't press X square or square square. Couldn't press square quick enough.
I was pressing square, but it just genuinely was not giving us the option to leave. Like, probably the actual thing saying press square wasn't on the screen.
I wonder if it was because the zombies were in the map, or in the teleporter with us.
Usually you can turn it on while they're in the portal with you, and it kills them all.
Hmm.
Unless you have to be in the direct centre of it.
I don't know.
I've got a feeling you might need to be
I was pressing the square button, it was coming up for me, press square to teleport, I'm like, okay.
Which one do you want to try now?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't know. Past the point of redemption, shall we say, tonight.
Okay,
this is
first.
YOLO. I need to change a gobble gum now. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god.
Have you just spilled a drink?
Yep.
How the fuck did I know that was what it was?
Oopsies.
I just heard the panic, and it's the I've spilled a drink panic. I knew what that was.
Oops. Just sort of mop it up with a t-shirt.
That's fair. No.
I love how you knew what it was. I was like,
because I've had that panic before, and there's only one thing in this world that makes me panic like that, and it's spilling a drink. It makes me sound like a raging alky, but
I think it's everybody's main panic.
You are.
I think it's everybody's main panic.
Hmm. True.
Okay.
Right, well, we could do Shinonuma or Zetsubo. Which one would you prefer?
Not Zetsubo.
Should we try Shino?
Mm-hmm.
Right, before we start this, I am going to run for a ciggy.
Okay.
Have a little ciggy break.
Yeah, I'm going to finish this drink and hope we don't spill any more.
While you're waiting, go onto my Twitch on your phone and just skip. Go watch the start a little bit, like just like 10 minutes of the start, and then skip to the end also. I've got fucking music now, and I'm so happy about it, and I want everyone to appreciate it.
Fair.
But let me know what you think when I'm back.
terrible. Oh!
Hello, the music is very good.
And the best part is, it's royalty free.
Yes.
The way we like it.
Oh fuck, I have a game going. I just got
I'm
really...
I'm surprised you didn't fall asleep within that time that I left.
No, I was still mopping up and finishing off a little bit of pizza, but there's still some left. I'm like, effort.
Fair enough.
But yeah, I was nearly fell asleep there, like, the last couple of minutes. I'm the type that I'm at the stage now that I'm at the drunk. I either have to go down one of two pathways, drunk, or let me sleep. And I'm slowly wanting to go down the let me sleep path, and I'm like, no, fight it.
Well, we can have this one last game, and then you can go to bed if you want, because we have been streaming for like an hour and a half.
Are in 6 minutes, 52 seconds.
You're at what?
Or in 7 minutes nearly.
I think I was streaming for like half an hour before you got on, to be fair. So I was just chatting to Coops and Ab in the chat before you came here.
Fairish.
And I think they fell asleep as soon as you got here.
Rude much?
There is still one person in the stream, but I think they might be asleep.
Probably Evan watching it on his phone and just been like, I'm asleep.
Possibly.
Bro.
Lurking.
Yeah, totes.
But if you're not asleep, hello.
At least you have people in your stream. Whether they're asleep or not.
I'll go onto your stream now. One sec.
Honestly, I'm not worried. I'm not fussed.
Well, the good thing is, it's a weird way how it works. Like, if they see that someone's watching it, it gets people to want to watch it. It's a weird way how that works, but it's true.
I don't know if it works for YouTube or not, though. Is there anything?
I think it would.
Because YouTube's quite bizarre in their algorithm now.
Yeah, true. To be fair, though, at least it's not as buggy as Twitch, because, what was it? With Twitch, I'm getting notifications that people are streaming when their stream's ended, so I'm not knowing that they're even streaming until they've stopped.
I'm quite lucky in the fact that I do know when you're streaming, and I do get a notification from it.
Oh, is it telling you, like, straight off?
Yeah.
Oh, right, fair enough. Like,
but then, granted, every
issues.
Now and then, I usually am in the app sometimes.
Ah, right, okay.
Because I usually just come on to just check to see how you're getting on. If you're even online, I'm like, you alive? And then if
it's
then
the only way you know that I'm alive now.
I know. And I'm just like,
disappear. Stop screaming at me and come towards the window. Oh my god! Jesus.
Got what you asked for then?
Like, three zombies behind me. Right, okay.
That was
pointless. Wait till the next round starts. Well, we can wait till the next round starts and use it at the start of the next round.
It usually starts flashing before the next round even starts. This is the one where Bob and I keep ending up getting fucking annihilated. And every time we go to try and get the freaking guns, it doesn't happen for us because we've died.
I remember fucking one of the earlier streams that we did on this. I don't even think it's on my channel because, like, we didn't stream it. I was on my old internet at this point.
Yeah.
I
know exactly what you're talking about.
And every 5 seconds, all of you just kept going down, and I had to keep running around and reviving everyone. And
it wasn't
like...
so much that you revived us, it was literally every time the game restarted from a new level, Bob and I had to run to try and find something half decent that wouldn't get us killed.
But there was one game we did on this, though, where, like, I had to revive you every 5 seconds, like, I'd get you all up, and
oh, that...
then, like...
it was the same game?
Yeah, within like 10 seconds of the round, you'd all be down.
And then
again.
Eventually it got to the stage where you had to stop reviving us. And every time we spawned in, we had no guns, We were starting to run out of points.
It was like round 25 as well.
We had no guns, no points to get a decent gun.
Right, I think we need to move out of this room anyway.
And you were running around like a head of chicken trying to keep us alive. It's a good but just let us die.
I'm a team player.
Oh, you go down this way. Okay.
The mystery box is down there.
I know it is, but we usually end up going the other way somehow.
Oh, I always take the staircase.
Did I get the monkey bombs? I got the monkey bombs. It's like, did I really?
I mean, I know I got them, but did I really get them?
I swear I just seen the pterodactyl going over the map.
You just saw a pterodactyl? How drunk are you?
I'm starting to wonder myself.
I'm seeing dinosaurs.
Starting to question, is this girl alright?
I've never looked up in this map, so I'm going to wait till we're outside and look up, and I'm going to see if I can see what you're on about.
Oh.
Oh my god. The minute I looked up, I got swarmed. Jesus. What the fuck has happened?
We shall never speak of this.
Nope.
I go see any future watcher viewers of this.
That last 5 minutes never happened. Erase it from your memory.
Sort of went upstairs. I'm like, well, I'm trapped now.
It was literally, I went outside to go and see if I could see the pterodactyl. And as soon as I looked up, I was surrounded. I died instantly. They came really fast for round 4. I wasn't ready for that.
Wait, we got the right... Okay, I don't feel so guilty now.
Round 4's not good.
Like... I know it's not, but on that map it's something bad. If it was on
Have
that,
you got
I'd be...
all of the maps?
Yeah.
Okay, well, we're going to try something.
We're not doing Revelations, are we?
No.
Okay.
We were doing a much more difficult one.
Either Dreisendrak or the Giant.
Ooh, do you want to do one of those two?
I don't know what you're doing, so I'm letting you pick.
We'll go to Giant, actually. The Giant's a good show. I'm not gonna lie, I was gonna pick Revelations until you said it, and then I was like, okay, I won't.
As long the main one is, as long as it's not freaking Shadows of Evil, then you're fine.
Okay, fine.
Revelations, I just don't know what the fuck's going on. I just run around like a head of chicken going, hoping to God I'm right. Dreisendrak.
I know how to get to the Pack-a-Punch in Revelations, but that's it.
Fair.
I don't know anything else about the map.
Fair. No, Dreisendrak always has a glitch with my internet. Dreisendrak always has like a glitch with my internet.
In what way?
It just decides to go fooky.
Oh. Like it'll stop you from playing it.
Hi, Owen. On the...
Hello.
The chat.
I was like,
wait, what?
If you get a viewer in a comment, if anyone's awake on YouTube, it might just edge them to be like, oh, people are commenting and watching this. Okay, cool.
This girl who can't freaking survive round 4?
To be fair, you have named it Drunk Black Ops.
Yeah, that usually gets me away with a lot of crap.
They should know what they're getting into.
It's like, please expect the expected.
See, mine still stands true, which is Black Ops 3 with the luck of the Irish. A drunk Irish is even more lucky.
Am I really, though?
I'd say so.
And yet, I'm the one that usually says, I'm not Irish.
Yeah,
I'm claiming that I'm Irish now because screw Britain.
Ireland just needs to be its own thing now.
No, more the fact that I don't want to wait in long queues. I'm getting my Irish passport. So I am I am eating my own words. I am Irish now.
Yeah, fucking. I forgot what I was gonna say. That was it. I think, like, on a real note, I'm kind of all for UK splitting up.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie.
I can't blame you.
To happen. Like, it's just gone to pot. Like, no country wants to be in it anymore.
Yeah.
England needs to be its own thing. Scotland needs to be its own thing. Wales and Ireland, they all need to be their own things now. Because England is dragging the whole of the UK down.
I am out of ammo already.
Same.
Come on, little zombie. And die.
Right, how much is that door? 750. Okay, I'm gonna get that door as well.
Twitch.
Do I have enough for this gun? I do not.
I don't know where I am. Where are you?
I've gone round the corner. Like, if you go to the... If you're looking at the teleport, go to the right side of it, and the door's open.
I see that now.
Yeah, I was, my fucking last stream from this morning, I probably looked like I was in the worst mood of my life, because I got stuck on Tomb Raider, like, really stuck. I was in this horrible place, and I had no fucking resources left, and I was getting killed. Hello. And, what was it? And I died like 4 times, and I genuinely had to stop the stream, and like I said to everyone, I was like, I can feel myself getting really angry and I'm gonna freak out and I don't want to do it on stream, so I was like, I'm gonna leave this, come back at it with a level head, and we'll try again tomorrow.
Fairness.
It was around that time while I was playing Tomb Raider that I just felt a bit funny, and then like it just kind of pushed me over the edge where I was like, I need to just stop streaming and just go to bed and sort myself out.
No. Yeah, I get that. Oh, I didn't realize I was the doctor.
Yeah, you're Richtofen often. I was saying, I think it was James I was talking to about this, like, the characters that we say we all are.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like I'm more Takeo, because, like, I'm just the dead chilled back laid out. Takeo, or whatever. I'm like the more chilled out laid back one of the group.
Yeah, definitely.
And, like, he's just the one in the group that just doesn't give a fuck about anything.
I really don't know who I would be.
I think you'd definitely be ripped off in with the laugh. Yeah, there you go.
Did you get a perky perk perk?
I have Deadshot. Oh my god.
So do I.
Oh, holy shit.
I need to run!
I got you.
I need to be free!
I got you covered.
I need to be free!
I nearly lost it instantly because I nearly went down, but...
Me too.
I saved it. Alright, so, one thing I can do for us on this map also.
Mm-hmm.
I can get you the Easter egg finished. With or without your help.
With or without my help, oh great.
So, like, if you go down, I can still get you the Easter egg either way. But it just means we need to link all of the teleports.
Okay. Unfortunately, I don't have any more extra credits.
It's all good. We're only on round 5 anyway. We've got plenty of time.
What's the clock mean?
That's the countdown that we've got to get from that teleport to the main one in the middle. And then you have to link it here. And then there's 2 other teleports in the map that you also have to link back to this one.
Okay.
And then that opens Pack-a-Punch.
Ooh, that sounds like a good idea.
And we get a power-up every time we do one. Which is also really handy.
Yeah, I can tell. Already. Insta-kill is such a good thing.
Mm-hmm. Definitely one of the better power-ups.
Yeah.
Insta-kill and double points are like the OP power-ups, because you're just like getting a flood of points for zero effort.
I don't even know where you went to. Oh, hello.
I'm back at the main teleporter.
Oh no, I know, I seen you run past me, but I'm like, how did you get there?
Oh, there we go.
Nope, we got a carpenter.
Oh, we got a carpenter. Okay, he just jumped through a completely fixed barricade.
They usually do that on, like, the first carpenter.
Yeah. I think it's while they're climbing through when you get it. But like, if they're climbing through at the point that you pick up the carpenter, then they can still get through without breaking it. Alright, I'm going to be running back to the main teleport now anyway, so don't worry if you can't find me.
Here you go. I was closer to the main teleport than anybody.
Right, so Pack-a-Punch is open now, yeah?
Yeah.
Sweet. What do we get? We got double points, okay. Where's the zombies, though? Oh, there it is. As soon as I said it, I just seen it sprinting at you. So now we need to save up enough to get a Pack-a-Punch, and then I can do the Easter egg.
Unquenchable. So basically, if I buy a perk, I get an extra perk.
Hey, I thought that was Soda Fountain.
No, if I buy a perk, I get an extra perk as well. I really don't know.
That was Soda Fountain.
Soda Fountain helps you get them all. I don't really know what Unquenchable does.
Soda Fountain was if you buy one perk, you get another. Because then you can get all of them.
Oh, no.
No matter what perk you
buy. Unquenchable is if you have all four perks, you can buy an extra
one. You get another one on top of it. Yeah.
I can't get real kick. I need more pound points.
I need more pounds.
I need the more dollar dollar bill.
Oh my god.
Mystery box is a good shout. If it gives me ray gun. Whoo!
If it gives you the ray gun, you're laughing. You're laughing. You got the ray gun, didn't you?
I did indeed, and it's not even the Mark II, I got the OG.
I fucking hate the Mark II ray gun.
I like the Mark II.
It was one of the biggest wastes of an upgrade to a gun. Like, they made a really powerful
behind you.
They made a really powerful gun feel really pathetic. Like, I don't see the point in it.
Yeah.
Because it was like, when you fire the original ray gun, like, the whole screen's rattling when the bullets are hitting the floor and stuff. With that one, it's just like, pew pew pew, and that's all you're getting out of it. Like, you're
that's all I feel like I'm getting out of the ray gun, is pew pew pew.
Nah, like, the whole screen vibrates when you shoot the ray gun. Like, when you fired that then, I was over on that ledge, and my whole screen shook. Like...
Okay. If you say so.
I do say so. Okay, sweet.
Oh joy, no. I forgot this happens.
Yeah.
Shmi their souls.
And the beauty of this map is eventually they start just spawning in with the zombies.
Wait, what?
Yeah, we get dogs and zombies eventually, all in one round.
No.
Oh my god, I'm not out of ammo now. No way. Right, you're gonna have to be really accurate. There we go.
It's ray gun?
Yeah, true. But you were missing a few before.
I know. I realise that. I see him.
He's coming. There we go. Sweet.
Right. I need to sit up again. I'm slowly sliding down, and it's not good.
Melt
what you munching?
Your I'm eating my nachos from like an hour ago.
Nice.
Well, from an hour and a half ago, actually.
Still.
Oh my god, 2 hours ago. Shit. It's been an hour and 50 minutes now.
Hour and 25 for me.
Games really make the time pass really quickly.
I know.
I wasn't ready for it to be a fucking 2 hour stream already. That's crazy.
Oh fuck, not again, is the usual with the...
What the what?
Grenades and me, you know what I mean?
Oh yeah. I didn't actually click onto it that time. Come on.
Ooh, I'm having so connection bad. Issues.
Uh-oh.
Great.
It says your bar's on full for me.
It sort of did that. You know the pulling out of the wire emoji thing?
Oh, yeah.
It did that thing. I'm like, I don't want to know. Don't tell me.
Don't tell me that my internet is trash.
I already know that it is, but please don't tell me.
It feels weird to be the one with the good internet out of the group now.
I would say that...
I've always been the one with the worst, like, easily.
See, before I met you, my internet was even worse than yours.
Really?
Yeah, ask James.
Holy shit.
It was shocking.
Right. I'm not going to pack-a-punch this gun, actually. I want to wait until I get the KN and pack-a-punch that.
I have the KN.
I'm probably going to go down. No, I'm not. I'm sound.
Please don't.
I've got no ammo. 2, 3.
Granted, I'm currently in the area where James I cursed.
Which was what?
In one of his streams.
Oh, that little ledge up there.
Yeah. He's like, I can make it, I can make it. I'm like, no, you can't. He's like, fuck you.
It's like me by not using the teleports on Black Ops 4. Like, yeah. I can do it. Like, no, you fucking can't, Owen. Stop.
I know. My answer is I should probably stand here and just be like, if more shit comes, I just jump.
That's fair.
But I'm sort of like,
That's what I like about that balcony is, like, you have a way out if it gets too, like, much.
I know, but I don't want to ditch, because it's so such a good hidey hole.
I have so many zombies following me, what the fuck?
I have to ditch. I have to ditch, because I needed to reload. And I'm still stuck!
Alright.
No, let's not play hide and seek.
I've started the Easter egg, that's all it is. Sweet. Right. Are you going to be able to survive? If you can, try and save one zombie. That doesn't sound like you're trying to save one zombie.
There's one with me right now.
Okay. Right, that's one. I can hear her.
Even now. Come on. Come on, little buddy. Do 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 do. Oh, there's two. Hello. Oh, frick. Why did it kill two of them?
It's all good. I've done it now anyway.
Okay.
There we go.
I'm going back to my hidey hole. What does he mean by where and when? Where's he coming from? Or when's he coming from?
We're in a completely different universe. Like, the zombies is full of, like, a multiverse story.
Uh-huh.
So you have different versions of the same characters and stuff, and he's from our universe, but we've travelled to a different one. But he's finally found, like, when and where we are in that universe.
Well, that doesn't sound scary or ominous.
Oh my god, I'm gonna go down. Help me! No.
Frick.
I got us the Easter egg though, so even if we die, it's okay. Oh my god, fair enough.
Whew! That was a clutchy clutch.
Look at you saving the day.
Not that often it happens, like.
I know, yeah. Ah, you make it out like you're terrible, but you know what? Rachel, you're gonna get me killed. You were blocking my way and I was like on red. Okay, sweet. You just keep doing your shooty-shooty thing. There we go.
The shooty-shooty thing where she runs into danger, like?
Yeah. Right, so I need to go and find out where Jug is, because I need Jug.
And
there's Quick Revive.
Yeah. You're probably best with Quick Revive right now.
Yeah. Speed Color I will also take.
I don't know where speed is.
It's in the little room over here.
Oh yeah. I'll take the speed collar.
Oh, also, come here, real quick. Because we did the Easter egg, we get a special gun. Here.
Where?
The Annihilator. You have to take that gun to do the Easter egg in that furnace.
Oh yeah, the Annihilator. I've had the Annihilator before.
Yeah, but you have to pick it up to do the Easter egg.
Ow!
I'm gonna die. I'm not gonna die. I might die. I might be okay. I don't know. I'm okay. Kind of.
My eyeliner's running and it's burning.
That sounds healthy. Is it supposed to be?
Well, it's not supposed to be in your eye, so yeah. I would say
it probably does. Eyeliner,
what?
Why do they call it eyeliner then?
Because you line your eye with it.
It was a really bad joke.
But because
it's...
I know, but because the water is sort of making it run into my eye, it burns.
Shit. That sounds fucking awful.
Fetch me their souls.
The amount of pain that women go through. But some of it they do bring on themselves.
Like eyeliner. Which you really suit.
I do really suit eyeliner. I might just start wearing eyeliner. Fuck it. I'ma do it.
Why the fuck not?
Oh, sweet.
Where are you?
I'm here.
Are you listening to music or is that the Easter egg?
It's the music Easter egg for the map.
Cool.
Right. There is another part of the Easter egg for this map, but it's fucking hard to do. It's not hard to do, but it's hard because of what you need for it.
Right, what do you need?
You need to get monkeys. And this map does not like to give you monkey bombs at all.
It wasn't this map I had monkey bombs then to begin with.
And then basically with the monkey bombs, when you do get them, you're gonna throw... Rachel, we're about to die. Oh my god, I'm still reloading.
No, you fucking moron, Rachel!
Did you just swap the ray gun out?
Yes!
Oh no. Wait, I've got a pack-a-punch weapon, what am I doing?
Achoo.
Oh my god, there's a nuke.
Holy I'm a shit. Moron!
Yeah, basically, when you get the monkey bombs, you need to throw one into the teleporter, teleport through, and then do that with each of the three teleporters.
And I love how you agreed, yeah, you are.
You were.
I'm like, I'm a moron, and you're like, yeah. So
yeah,
basically,
not the ray gun. Yeah.
I didn't realize I did it. And I thought it was something else, and I now have a fucking Draco.
So does this mean I have to stay with you now?
Yes.
Yeah. What have you swapped it out for?
The Draken.
Oh my god.
So I'm basically just...
worse.
I'm just trying to get my points up. To go and get it again. Ooh. To
you've
go and try and get...
Uh-oh. That's fucking awful. That is literally the ultimate fuck you. Like... where is it? Be careful running off. Feel like a parent with a child. Don't run off. Stay close. Okay, that was a lot of zombie really quickly. I'm gonna try and fight my way to you, but I can't promise because I'm pretty overwhelmed at the moment.
Yeah, it's understandable.
Okay. Run. Oh my god. Holy shit. Where is the box? Oh, it's right in the far fucking right corner of the map. Fuck's sake. You're just like, fuck it, I'm going.
Yep.
I want my ray gun back.
me needs the ray gun.
I'm with you. Keep going. And then it's in this little room. I think. Yeah, it's a...
Oh, my God. This is new.
Oh, it's been there the whole time.
Nope, this is a new part of the room for me.
Okay, my pack-a-punch weapons run out. We're in trouble. And I'm reloading my heavy gun. Come on. There we go. Anyone?
The SVG! I don't want the SVG!
Jesus.
I don't know what's better, SVG or the frickin' Draken. I like the Draken.
The Draken easily.
Nope.
Okay. We're in trouble. We're in so much trouble. There's so many of them. What the fuck?
Just run away. Run away.
Nope. I'm refusing to leave you. I'm not leaving you.
Ow.
I'm not leaving you like you left me and we were here.
Oh. Oh, you're bringing that up, are you?
Nope.
I had to think there. I was like, what?
I didn't say anything.
I was letting you go and you're like, no.
I literally did a Katniss Everdeen. I volunteered as tribute.
I was like, you can't hold that one against me then.
I'll still bring it up.
Still bring it up, but you can't use that one against me.
But there is a clip from earlier in the stream that I can.
Oh god. Please don't.
I'm not that horrible.
This is where James or Ball watches his back goes, what the fuck am I? Hey, I'm
is
just...
it? Cause, like, I don't think they watch like my whole streams. Like, they watch parts of them, but that's gonna be the one stream they watch from start to finish, and they're just like,
what? And they're like, hey, I'm just gonna
Rachel
die in a
was
quarter.
Drunk. Like.
Oh.
You need, like, a drunk alter ego. So you can say, like, that wasn't Rachel, that was such and such.
I don't think I have one, but I think my drunk alter... Oh.
What?
I think my drunk uncle ego.
That made less sense the second time.
Say my drunk.
Okay.
My drunk uncle Igor. Is...
Your drunk uncle Igor. That is a mouthful, actually. I'll give you that.
Okay, my drunk alter ego is me, but honest, which is not right. A good thing.
Wait, so you weren't trying to say my drunk uncle Igor at all? I thought that was genuinely what you were trying to say.
What the fuck? I'm struggling right now.
I'm fucking crying. The fucking drunk Uncle Eagle. How did you get that from alter ego? Do you even have an Uncle Ego?
No! Ken, Desi, David, and Robert!
There's no ego.
And technically Ken is William and I think Robert's Norman.
Fucking hell. Oh, by the way as well, I put a new TikTok up about like my Twitch channel.
Ooh, yeah?
Right. And it's my most viewed video so far. So my second most is 361. This one's like 506. And I'm fucking well proud of it.
I have to send that one out, actually. I need to go on it.
It's got the most likes out of all of them as well. It's got 37 likes. So hopefully that brings a bit more traffic this way.
I don't even know what the highest liked video I have is. I need to jump onto my TikTok here and find out.
I'm following some dude as well who's dancing for 365 days straight. He does one dancing video a day of the exact same dance, and he's doing it for a whole year.
Fair enough. I have 57 followers and 52 likes.
Ooh. How many do I have? 37. I've got 37 followers and 103 likes.
Granted, I did a psycho one.
I haven't seen you post in a while. Are you still posting, or...?
Not always, no. I haven't posted in a while. The last one I posted was the 28th of November.
28th of November?
Yeah.
That was a while ago, yo.
Granted, I really like my makeup in that one. Granted, there is a filter on it too, but I don't care.
Which one's this? The clown one?
No, this is the one that basically if you show your teeth when you say baby, or apparently if you say baby without showing your teeth, you're a flirt.
I fucking missed loads of your videos. Why has it not been showing me these? I'm just like, run through them quickly. Wow, I can't do that.
What?
The fucking... Is it your index finger, your pointing finger?
Oh yeah, that one's easy.
Where you... What the fuck? I can't touch my little finger with that.
Yeah, I can do all of them.
Alright guys, have you
what
heard
the
this
fuck?
One? They say there's some kind of joint in your index finger that only 1% of...
Apparently only a psychopath can do this.
Yeah.
It's this one. What is it?
Blink in time with it.
Ah, right, okay. Oh, I didn't have the volume up, so it didn't make sense. I get it now.
Yeah.
What's the one after that, with the same filter on? Okay. My fucking speaker on my phone is awful. Like, I can't hear anything off it.
I have to redo that one, actually. I'm not happy with that one.
No. I don't post as much as I should either on this, but like...
I need to post. I need to do one. I need to find one. But at the minute, I'm just sort of following fanfics at the minute. Fanfic stories of Loki, and I'm like, ooh, hello!
What am I following? I don't know what my most liked one was. my whole algorithm for TikTok now is just animal videos.
My algorithm is not. My algorithm is usually like, I don't really know, to be honest. I don't think there is an algorithm for me at the minute. Mostly Marvel.
Yeah. Like, when I first got it was, like, really sad, depressing stuff. Like, about one day you're gonna wake up and all your best friends will be fucking living their own lives and you won't be...
Yeah, I had all that for a while. I'm like...
It made me hate TikTok.
it gave me a lot of sleepless, anxious, cryful, tearful nights.
100%. 100%. I was the same. I was sobbing myself to sleep. And, like, I couldn't even sleep in my house at one point. I had to go to my friends because I was that upset. And then fucking... Now it's just all animal videos, and I'm so okay with that. Yeah, I know, it was fucking brutal.
Thanos' army has almost won. You look up at Steve. You can't win, says Thanos. You don't have the numbers. Rachel would be... this is, you know, the sort of your name sort of things. They keep putting your name, so you have to imagine yourself. And I'm like, hey. Me thanking the teachers after I graduate, it's not that bad. The black, the red. But it's not hard to love when you're all dead. So what can I say except I'm Deadpool? If I throw these guns, you'll die. You better pray it's okay. I'm Deadpool. I'm just your friendly neighborhood fucked up guy. It's Deadpool. Yep, I'm Deadpool. This is me, Dwayne Johnson. Eyes up here. I know it's a lot. Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
That, and then there's my favorite TikToker is Spoop Mooster.
Spoop Mooster?
Yeah. Ooh, I like her too. Bex and Blue. Always feed your Slytherin.
What the fuck?
I'm saying it to you because you'll only understand it when you see it.
Okay. I don't spend a lot of time on TikTok anymore. I used to, but...
I still do every now and then. I catch myself when I'm like, hello. How am I here? How did I get here?
I need to start thinking of stuff to post again. Like, I want to start doing funny shit.
Yeah. I liked you doing the... What was it? It was, you know, the put your hand down challenge?
Oh, the finger down challenge.
Yeah. We need to find another one of those.
What one should we do now? I could actually make one now. What should we do the topic on?
I don't know, stupid shit, as usual.
Give me an idea, just throw a name at me.
I don't know, I'm trying to think. I hate being put in the pressure like this. It's the same whenever I'm on the video chat with Jonathan, it's like, truth or dare, I can't think, leave me be.
Nerd finger down challenge them.
Yeah.
We'll do a nerd one, because we're both fucking nerds. So... Right.
Yeah.
I'm gonna turn my light on so I can actually fucking make this.
Oh, you're making it now? Okay, hello.
Yeah, I do these properly. I do it without listening to it first.
We're just like, let's just go for it. YOLO.
Everyone else listens to it so they know what's coming and then fake their reaction. They're like, like, no, you're getting a dead fucking genuine reaction from me, okay?
See the one that I like my first TikTok that I ever did on this.
Go on.
Sorry, no, my second TikTok I ever did on this was this one.
Someone that makes you happy, but then you have to be happy to send it. well.
That was my genuine reaction, and the tears were tripping me by the end of it. And I had sent it to you guys. And of course, your friend Reese commented on it.
Oh, God, yeah.
I'm just like, oh God, no.
He does that a lot.
Yeah, I've unfollowed him and I've booted him from following me.
I love that. You should have just blocked him.
Here, personally, yeah. Makes them happy. I just want to say thank you. Thank you for giving this person something to
like,
look forward
obviously
to
with us, he knows us personally, so like it's a bit so different. But like with you, he doesn't know who you are.
Yeah. I want you to know that that person. Like, the only people, like, the only people I remember from my first visit. Is Jamie Killian.
Oh, fucking Jamie Killian is one of the nicest people you'll ever meet in your life. I love him so much. That boy is my fucking soul.
He's one of the main, he's like the main one that I remember. Yeah.
That boy is like the white Gandhi. I love him.
Obviously you. From my first visit and my second visit.
Hey, hey.
First says it was more memorable, shall we say?
You were fucking slaughtered on your second visit, and I loved every second of it.
I passed out, and James was locked out of his own apartment. That's how bad it was, Owen.
Jesus. I didn't know that happened.
I will explain later.
Yeah, he didn't tell me about that.
Yeah, no, him and the ex had stayed at somebody's house for a few hours later, and James had given me the key to go on home. I thought the door was already unbolted, but obviously it hadn't outside, and I'm like, fuck. And as soon as like I literally stop drinking, I will pass out. That
right,
is what happened.
Okay. And so once you stop and sit down, that's when it fucking hits you properly.
Yeah, that's what happened. And James should know this by now after knowing me for about 4 years.
Fucking hell.
But yeah, but they got
right,
they got
I'm
in.
I'm gonna mute my game volume so I can actually fucking hear the TikTok.
I'm leaving the game for a minute. Oh no, I'm still on. I've just sort of left the main channel. Although it's quieter on that than the usual.
Right,
ones.
So if I do this and then do it,
okay,
Landy. Shut the fuck up! I don't want to hear it. I want to do this now. I want to do it new. Okay, my hair looked weird as fuck. What the fuck's going on?
Right. At least my makeup's somewhat... Okay. I think...
I'm going to put a hoodie on. I don't like this.
I'm thinking of maybe putting a beanie on.
A beanie?
A beanie.
I don't own any beanies.
I have two dark green beanies. I have one of James's beanies as well. I have a grey one.
I'm fucking surprised James isn't pestering you for that.
He left it in my car of his own free will.
Oh, right, okay. So I don't say he fucking loves his beanies.
I know, sure, he stole my grey one that night I was out. We were out with him. I was like, oh, right. Sure, there was a fight before we even left the door to give me my
was
beanie back.
Was this when I was drinking all the fucking amaretto?
Yeah.
I don't remember this too much.
Oh,
so.
There go my contact lenses.
I just remember nearly dying from like a stomach burn.
Yeah, I can remember that too.
Yeah.
Wasn't fun.
No. Right, okay, so... Let's see what this is. Can't hear what he's fucking saying. Right, I'm gonna have to take my headphones off for like a few seconds just while I make this.
Speak for yourself, my headphones are staying on me. When I'm making this.
My phone speaker's like really quiet, so I can't hear it when I've got the headphones on.
Ah, fair place.
That's the problem, so I'll be back in a second.
No worries.
Right, change of plan.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to end the stream, and then I'm going to have to go off Black Ops because my PlayStation is louder than my phone right now because of Black Ops. So,
no worries.
Thank you very much for tuning in. Thank you for watching. Thank you for the support. And I will see you in the next one. Adios.
Bye.
Sweet. Sound. Right. Now I can close Black Ops and fucking shut my PlayStation up. Piano, it was fucking brilliant though, because when we got introduced to everyone today and we started doing the streams today, we gained like 3 or 4 new followers within one stream. Like, yeah. It was really cool.
Does Evan game only on the PC?
He's got a PlayStation. But he doesn't... I don't know if he has PlayStation Plus is the problem, because he's a cheapskate. I can check his profile, kind of. Because it tells you next to the icon if they've got PlayStation Plus.
Yeah, true. Forgot about that part.
Evan. Yeah, he's got PlayStation Plus. Sweet.
Mm. We can all hear
him for
something.
How are you still so loud? What are you saying, Zara?
We can noller him for something.
But he had a fucking brilliant live stream. Like, honestly, next time he's streaming, I recommend you tune in. Like, it's fucking great.
Well, I ain't going nowhere tomorrow, and I is gonna be dead tomorrow. Probably, possibly, I don't know. Because it's starting to wear off.
You're gonna pull a me tomorrow and just disappear.
Only do that every now and then. It's not too bad.
Right, okay. Let's see what this is. Okay, I was way too close to the camera. I didn't like that. I'm gonna take my headphones off again, I'll be back in a minute. Okay, I'm happy with that.
Fairs.
You'll fucking love the ending to this one. Wait there. Just adding the text to it.
happy with that.
Are we just making TikToks now? Is that what's happening?
That is what is happening. And the, you know what the funny thing is? I'm still streaming right now.
Jesus. Need to make sure this is on time.
Oh no, I don't like whenever they have the actual...
I can't believe this is what my night's come to.
We gotta get back out there, girl.
Fucking making TikToks, Jesus. I'm a 21-year-old man.
You never know, you can still become TikTok famous.
True. Okay, I need to add more text. Some of these caught me well off guard. Fucking love them.
No, discard.
Are you making depressing TikToks again?
No, I'm trying to do one that is quite funny actually.
Oh right, okay.
So it's sort of like instead of going, you know, sad face, you broke me first, it's like fuck you.
Oh right.
I'm happy with that.
Fucking editing videos on TikTok's a ball lake as well.
I don't edit my mind, just go up as they are.
Like with no text and all that? Or...
Sometimes I got a bit, like, some of them have text on it every now and then, but I can never get the working of it to take the text down and put it back up again as this video went further in. I'm like, fuck it.
There's a ball lake. But I still do it. I don't know why. Like, there's no reason for me to, but I'm like, I need to do it. Because, like, it's weird. Like, when I'm reacting to stuff, like, on TikTok, if I'm doing a duet video, I'll mouth the words, but I won't say them for some reason. But, like, it'll be my actual reaction, but I'm not saying the words, I'm just mouthing them, so I have to put the text for what that says.
Right, there's one up. Ooh!
Mine's almost ready.
Oh, you twitch account.
I fucking love the ending to that so much.
I just seen your Twitch one.
My Twitch one? Oh, yeah, yeah.
I hate to say this, but mine's mostly kink talk.
Kink talk?
Yeah.
I've got a little bit of kink talk, but it's mainly animals. But like, it's weird.
Just in that same sentence, that does not work. And please bear in mind you're still on stream.
Hear me out. Let me explain myself.
So, you got a side of
my side of kink talk that I'm on is also I'm accidentally on kink talk because
that's what they all say. Accidentally.
No. Hear me out. The person that is on that side of kink talk that I follow or like watch also does goodnight videos where she says goodnight to everyone. Uh-huh. And she says goodnight to all these random people and like all these random things like Febreze bottles and shit, and it makes me laugh. But she's also doing kink talk videos, so I'm accidentally on the kink talk side of TikTok because I like the goodnight videos.
Whereas I'm on it for another completely different, unrelated reason.
I could never imagine why that is, Rachel.
Hence
the mind
the,
wonders.
The growls.
Yeah.
There's one guy I follow and I'm like, just watching casually, and then every now and then you get the and you're like, ooh, Jesus. Hello. And I'm just like,
work on women, because I think that would be fucking weird if I tried that.
On the submissive ones, yes.
I just can't imagine as a woman, a guy growling at you and you going, I'ma fuck him. that thought doesn't cross my head.
Whereas, let you know a little secret, crosses mine.
Fairs. Everyone's different. What the fuck do I put for the description for this video?
Oh, nerd talk.
I don't dance professionally, no.
Geek.
What do you call them, right?
Nerd talk. Geek talk. Geek talk. Can't believe I'm doing this.
Can't believe I'm doing this.
FYP. Feel like a fucking teenager. Okay. And it's even funnier, right? When you watch this, you'll understand the ending, because I'm a Star Wars fan, it makes more sense. So, I think that's everything. I'm putting it up, fuck it.
Yeah.
Oh, I've seen yours.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Go on.
I do like that song. Go away.
Put a finger down, Nerd Edition. Put a finger down if you've played Magic the Gathering. Put a finger down if you have dressed up for a Renaissance fair.
Doesn't exist over here.
If you have a tattoo of a comic book.
This won't exist over there.
Put a finger down if you only watch extended version Lord of the Rings. Put a finger down if you know what a Khajiit is. Bonus if you've ever greeted anyone in Vulcan. Live long and prosper, my friends.
That is definitely not the nerd version that I was thinking of.
Fuck Star Trek, man. Fuck it. I've never seen it, so I can't even judge it harshly.
I used to watch it like whenever I was younger on the Sunday with my mom.
I've just been told from a very young age that because I'm a Star Wars fan, I'm supposed to hate Star Trek, so.
Fair.
Put a finger down, why the fuck not edition? Put a finger down if you have LED lights. Put a finger down if you
is the answer to that one?
What's this one?
Put a finger down, why the fuck not edition? Put a finger down if you have LED lights. Put a finger down if you use men's deodorant. Put a finger down if you have AirPods.
Oh, I can't
direct
your video. I had a really funny idea for it.
Ooh, I'm doing this one. I'm doing this one.
I had a really funny idea to duet your video, but I'm not allowed to duet it.
Oh, wait, what? Why are you not?
You must have it must have automatically put the settings so no one can duet it.
Okay, no.
You might be able to change it, but I'm not sure.
You should be able to read this. I can duet my own videos, like. Or is that just a weird normal setting?
I think that might just be the normal setting, but.
That's sick. Yeah, it says everyone can duet my videos.
It's like faded out for me, and when I click it, it said dueting isn't allowed for this video.
Hmm. It's already got four views, and I don't know if that's just you scrolling back and forth.
I'm going to swap my controller real quick, because it's about to die. So.
Aye, no worries.
If you're rich enough,
I don't want to leave TikTok. Pack.
Sweet.
See how many of these classic Disney songs you know.
Yeah, it might just be me scrolling back and forth. Let me know how many you get in the comments.
Tell everybody I have to get into this one. I love this.
I'm gonna duet your version of it because I'm not a massive Disney fan.
This is where, like, you see, like, the complete nerd in me. Like, Disney nerd.
Like, I like it. I like a lot of old Disney stuff, but, like, I don't know. I just, there's a lot of stuff I didn't watch.
See how many of these classic Disney songs you know.
Like the Fox and the Hound is one of my favourite ones. I've never seen High School Musical either. That's my thing. I need to learn that on the piano. Is it bad that I've only known like four of these so far?
Ah, that would help if I actually allowed duets. It would be my issue.
That's what I'm. That's the setting you need to change.
I thought it was automatic, though.
You know what the worst part is? I forgot what my idea was. I'm really sad now.
Right, can I edit my video after I've posted it, sort of shit?
I fucking hate when that happens.
What?
I see a video that I want to watch, and then like I fucking press the button by accident to refresh it.
I know. I changed the settings on that one, by the way. I was able to do it.
Oh. Yeah.
I have an issue. I have a problem, shall we say, rather than an issue with TikTok.
What?
It is to do with the fanfic thing.
Okay.
And it's... it is literally... I need therapy.
You need therapy?
Loki. Bucky. Or the Winter Soldier.
Yeah.
Like... all of those guys, like the sort of bad guys, I'm just like going.
I mean, to be fair though, like I think that was kind of the point of them, right?
I know, like, but like they got
attractive people to play them, so girls would be like, "Oh my god, my heart."
Yeah, but the little girls are just like going, "I'm confused now." You're like the little girl inside is going, "That's not what I should be dating," but at the same point, I'm.
This guy is my favourite fucking person on TikTok.
Whose is it?
Adam Birch, 64. Fucking hysterical. I'll send you one of his videos now.
Yeah.
find
the top answer was get the heck out of my chair. Okay, that's quite good.
Okay, this one. Fucking excellent. I'll send you it on Facebook.
As my as I said, my favourite one is Spook Mooster.
Oh, yeah. I'll have a look at him now, actually.
Hey there, you. It's pretty late, so I thought I'd help you get tucked into bed.
I know this guy.
It makes you look like a tortilla, so you can actually wrap up and be.
He's a soft boy, but I absolutely love him to pieces.
And then I bought you this magic.
I remember I came across this video where he's like, "Let me explain to you why I'm the softest of boys."
Yeah.
This guy is excellent. What a dude.
But he also does a bit of cosplay too, and I'm like,
Yeah.
Hello.
I fucking love the fact he wears eyeliner as well, and he smashes it.
Oh yeah, he really smashes the eyeliner. Like, he's replied to a couple of my comments before, which I'm just like, I love you so much. Like, not me actually saying that, like, but I'm thinking that at the time.
Yeah. I fucking love him. But he's got like about 100 of those videos of different things.
Yeah.
Trying to find another one. It's just the fucking dancing.
Yeah.
Oh god. But he looks like Ryan Gosling. It's really weird.
A little bit, yeah.
What's this one? Okay, this is the last one I'm sending you from him, but so, fucking my favourite one.
What is it that you truly desire? What do you...
Hello? Yes, wrong one. I've sort of broke it. So, I broke the link somehow.
I fucking love him.
He is quite funny.
He is what?
He is quite funny, yeah.
You all keep saying this.
Like, the only thing with him, like, a lot of his content is woman bashing, but in a funny way. Like, it's not in like a malicious way.
See, my one would be actually, do you know Daniel Ewan Henderson?
No.
He's a Scotsman and he is so funny. He is on TikTok now. He started actually off on Facebook years ago, and he boosts women's confidence so much, mainly because of his mum. And it is so nice, and he's, you have to look him up. He is funny though. And what he says, and women absolutely love him everywhere.
Right, so Daniel what?
Ewan, E-U-A-N, I think it is. Henderson. Yeah.
I guess in that case I only have one question for you.
Hmm?
I just want to see if I know his face. The name somewhat rings a bell, but...
He goes, hoo 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 hoo, at the end of like his videos or something. Like, not proper Tigger, but sort of that sort of idea.
Yeah.
Tell me, what is it that you truly desire?
No, I haven't actually seen him.
You all keep saying that.
I agree with them still, Spoop.
So...
but some of them are so funny.
What's his name on TikTok?
Hang on, I'll find one for you.
Girls like two things, eating and sleeping. So if she's giving you her food or she's texting you all night, then you're pretty fucking special. So shut the fuck up. Girls.
What the fuck?
Listen, when a guy says the words, it's so unattractive for a girl to get drunk. Listen up, Chad. She's not drinking to be more attractive to you. She's drinking so that you become more attractive for her.
He's got a fucking Listen. Point. In fairness.
It's so funny, like... But I've been watching him for years, like on Facebook and stuff, and I'm like, oh my god, yeah. I love this. It's hilarious.
Why is TikTok now just throwing this goth girl at me? I've got like 20 videos from the same person. And someone called Black Ripped Soul, and she's just a really gothy girl with blue hair.
That's probably because of me. You liked my video. It brought the gothy stuff back.
Literally, it's my TikTok's now just like filled with her videos. But if no one else is, it's
yeah.
just hers.
Ooh, this is you can't react.
You can't react.
Oh, you can't.
Ooh,
oh no, you can't
I think
do it.
You should do this one.
I'm doing this one.
That'll be well funny. You do it, and I'll do it.
No, I don't want to hear all the songs because it's gonna be that I don't know what I'm prepared for. There you go.
Hey there, you.
Why do dwarves work?
I tagged it in. Tagged you in
it. Was it?
I muted it because I did not want you to hear them all.
Oh, right, okay. But yeah, I was looking then to see like if there's a history on TikTok that you can see. And you can't do a watched history, but you can download a file that has your watched history in it, which is really fucking weird.
Okay. I just know that you can go find your liked videos on your page.
Yeah, but I mean, like, those videos that I was watching that fucking I accidentally refreshed, wasn't it?
Uh-huh.
I just don't know how to find that now. Okay. Don't play. Volume down. Volume down. Now the volume can go back up. Right. Do you know what? I fucking panicked then. Like, I looked at my phone because I clicked on Duet and I saw your face on it and I was like, are we fucking video calling? My heart genuinely stopped for a minute then. That's well funny. Just see me fucking picking at my nachos for the past like half, like 3 hours.
I won't judge. I'm eating pretzels.
Fez. Right. Why is everything so fucking loud? He's saying the fucking name. What was it? What the fuck's the thing called? The music in the background? Like on the actual PlayStation home? I like how I said PlayStation home then and so it came up. Like, so it was picked up through the mic. PlayStation. That's.
I know. PlayStation. Because I'm in a game, it won't do it.
PlayStation. Go fuck yourself. Or you could just stick around, you know? Do what you want to do, boo.
This is Put a Finger Down, Girly Girl Edition.
It's dumb.
Put a finger down if you love wearing heels. Put a finger down if you have a countless amount of dresses or skirts. Put a finger down if when you were in elementary school, you would always shop at Justice or Claire's. Put a finger down if you have your ears pierced. Put a finger down if you text in all lower cases. Put a finger down if you think doing your eyebrows is really important in your makeup routine. Put a finger down if you always have your toes done, either white or red. Put a finger down if you have a vanity in your room. Put a finger down if you shop at Forever 21 or H&M. Put a finger down if you get the refreshers at Starbucks. Put a finger down if you prefer sweet foods rather than salty foods. Lastly, put a finger down if all your shirts are crop tops. This is Put a Finger Down.
I feel that one, definitely.
Finger Down, good Christian edition. But if you put any fingers down, I'll be praying for you. Let's start off easy. Put a finger down if you do not attend church every Sunday. Follow-up question. Put a finger down if you curse. Put a finger down if you do not read your Bible.
I failed miserably. Miserably. Like, worse than you could expect.
Worse than me?
I broke out into a full-on dance.
Which one started it?
Fucking boom, boom, boom.
Oh god, no, I hate that one. As I said, I did the gunshot to the head.
No,
like,
nope. It was Ooh Ee that started it, because I started singing, and then boom, boom, I lost my shit. I started dancing.
Hate to say this, I've seen Venga Boys live.
Fuck off. I fucking love Venga Boys.
I hate them. They're actually assholes.
I'm gonna have to just post it.
Whether it's a failure or not, you have to.
I'm not faking it. It's embarrassing as fuck, but fuck it, it's funny.
I might do the good Christian girl, put your finger down edition.
Oh god.
I'll let you hear it. Hang on. It's quite funny, actually.
Good Christian edition. But if you put any fingers down, I'll be praying for you. Let's start off easy. Put a finger down if you do not attend church every Sunday. Follow-up question. Put a finger down if you curse. Put a finger down if you do not read your Bible every day.
Oops.
Put a finger down if you wear the devil's underwear. And I mean thongs. Also, put a finger down if you are not modest to a T. And I'm talking to you, ladies. Who cares about the men? Put a finger down if you have done anything before marriage, as in kiss another boy or girl, or...
Damn, girl, did you grow up in a...
You know.
Nunnery?
Put a finger down if you do not speak in tongues. I don't trust people who don't speak in tongues.
Marriage. What the fuck?
Put another finger down if you drink or smoke. I don't care if you're 21. You're harming your body, and we are told to not do that. Okay, well, if you put any of those fingers down,
I can't wait for you to see my duet
of
yours.
The girl that's taking this is quite funny. She likes his dress as a Satanist. It's quite funny. Whenever she says, this is, whenever whoever did the voiceover of it, the audio for it, it was just like, you know, if you drink or smoke, you're harming your body, blah, 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 I don't care if you're 21. She just started doing the way, you know, the hand gesture, you know, like somebody's blabbering her on. And so she's going, nah, 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 nah. It's quite funny.
Put a finger.
I need to find a decent put your finger down.
My duet's up.
I need to see this. Need
it's
to see.
So bad.
Oh no. Come on.
You can see me struggling from the first song.
You're struggling there. I struggled at that one. And I was just like, nope. That one didn't affect me.
I fucking love that song.
This one.
So much.
That one was for me to, go.
I failed so fucking miserably.
But my issue is, that is one of my driving songs, the very last song.
Oh, damn.
I love Cascada. So do. Right, you need to find one now.
Okay.
Whether it be finger down or whatever. Cool.
Why do dwarves work at Tesco?
Every little helps. Why do dwarves work at Tesco? Every little helps.
Should we do a try not to laugh?
Yeah.
Okay. Apparently you're a psycho if you right, I'm gonna duet rich. This one, but if it's shit, then I'm gonna choose another one.
Okay. Apparently you're a psycho if you don't flinch.
A body has been discovered! Oh, this better actually be funny. Just hope it's not one of those fucking ones that people just try and get views on.
Yeah, I'm doing one that you try not to flinch.
I was looking at a try not to jump one, but I didn't know whether to do it.
I do not remember the one that I did ages ago. It was like, you had to put the phone really close to your face. Basically, if you don't blink or flinch at the sign of the gunshot, you're not scared of getting shot sort of thing. I'm like, I remember that one. That was a good trend.
It was like, if you're not scared of dying if you don't blink on the gunshot or something.
Yeah, something like that.
Right.
I'm going to mute this here for this one so you don't hear it.
He nearly fucking got me. He was so close.
Sorry about that. I had to mute you there so you didn't hear that.
It's all good. I nearly fucking broke. You nearly got me good. Oh my god. It wasn't even funny. It's just my humor's so stupid.
that it was funny to me.
This one's daft, like, but I thought it would be quite funny today.
When I watch it back now, I laugh. But I didn't during the actual fucking duetting.
Is your skin been holding up for you? It looks quite good at the minute from your videos.
That's because the iPhone front camera quality is shocking. No, it's not too bad. It's manageable. It's the issue is it's because the weather's cold. It's hard to manage, but it's bearable. When it warms up a little bit, it'll be a lot better. It feels better, like the
so late spring's your element.
Late spring to summer, and then all the way through the summer will be fucking peak.
Less the hay fever.
Well, yeah, hay fever will be the other issue then. It's like just right. Never ending all fucking year round.
I know the feeling. Right, now where did you go with this new one?
I'm putting it up now.
Okay,
just doing the hashtags on it.
I don't do that many hashtags, it's not that often I do. I like all the psychopath ones, because it literally describes me quite well.
Yeah. Alright, it should be up.
I just entered a blind. Yep. This is trying to laugh to your charge. I've got 50 seconds to make you laugh. 3, 2, 1, go. No!
Are you doing it?
I'm trying to. It just started.
It really caught me off guard, like, because I was midway through talking to you when I started duetting it, and then the minute I muted my mic, he started doing that, and I just fucking, I was so close to breaking. Like, my body was not prepared.
Hit me afterwards.
It's so stupid, isn't it? But it gets you. Like, it shouldn't be funny, but it's fucking hysterical. Like, let's have a look what this one is.
See, the three ones that they simp after is Tom Holland, Loki, and Bucky.
Oh, yeah.
Like, the other ones, yeah, there is a few stories out there for them, but they're the three main ones. Like, I can get behind all three.
That one didn't get me. The Don't Flinch one.
Yeah, it didn't get me either. I was like, there usually is better ones out there.
I started enjoying the music more than anything.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna post that without fucking hashtags. Can't be asked. What's this one?
Hey!
can't believe how funny that video is, but it's not even funny.
I know.
I'm gonna like it, because it deserves a like.
That's so cute. It was the San Diego Comic Con, and oh, yeah. It was for Teen Wolf, and it was Tyler Posey fell first. So whenever Dylan came on, which is what is his surname? Dylan O'Brien came on.
Yeah.
He fell then on purpose.
I don't know who that is, but I'm just gonna say yeah.
He did the Maze Runner.
I didn't watch Maze Runner.
What else
I'm terrible with actors and films, you need to know this.
I don't know what else he's done. He's done a lot of other things, but it's like those are the main two that he's done. Mm. That should be getting a lot. Now we got a victory one, and everyone. He looks good with his eyeliner too. I sort of simped there a little bit.
It slipped out. A tiny bit. I said it slipped out a tiny bit.
Yeah. I was just sort of, casually singing along to the song and then sort of getting lost with the video footage itself. Yeah. And I'm like, hello.
Wait, has she got the same headset as me? No, it's not.
Let it go. Now that I get anymore. Everybody, I'm on my way. And then I aren't. Can you feel the... Ooh, I do feel old. No. I'm saying this one to you. This one's just making me feel old. And if it's making me feel old, it'll make you feel old.
Oh god. But you're older than me.
That's what I'm saying, it'll make you feel old too.
Oh god.
Calls me. Let it go.
I need to open that in the app because it's too small on the little screen. Even the first one's bad enough.
I know, it's so long.
Fuck off, was Frozen 11 years ago.
Yeah, apparently. How can Frozen be 11 years ago? It came out in 2013.
I feel like he's definitely got the dates wrong. It's 8 years, yeah. It's 8 years old. It came out in 2013, yeah. Someone's commented on it and corrected him.
Dude, you got your dates wrong.
Jesus. I was about to say that was not 11 years ago. I mean, 8 years is still fucking bad, though.
I don't think Moana was 5 years ago, was it?
I think it was.
It was. Ooh. Harsh. Brother Bear, definitely 18 years ago?
Yeah, 2016 was Moana.
Brother Bear... Oh, Brother Bear was 2003. Ouch.
Holy shit. I was
damn.
4. I was genuinely 4.
99, 2000, 2001, 2002, 2003. I was 5.
Holy shit. Well, it depends what month of that year.
5 or 6, depending. Or 4 or 5, actually. Like, I can't do math right now.
Because if it was in June, then I would have been 4, but if it was before June, I would have been 3.
You're only just showing one song at a time, guy, dude. Seriously? You don't just throw back music and then just show one song at a time.
What the fuck is up with Reese? I think it's first
time for new coat and
paint.
What do you mean?
It's just fucking sent me a Snapchat, but do you know when, like, you can half open it so it doesn't show that you've opened it?
Yeah.
I do that to everyone.
I've noticed that.
Just to
that.
See if I can be asked having that conversation.
Oh, what did you think of the Ouija board?
The Ouija board was fucking sick. I didn't know it was going to be that big.
Told you
but
it was that big.
But he's just sent me a fucking Snapchat, which is like, oh, I messaged this number in real for bugs and drugs and shit. I'm like, no. Like, I'm sat at home. On my own. I'm not gonna know. But he thinks he's like some big dealer now because he's like buying all this shit. And like he's not even selling it well. That's the worst part. But yeah, he's a dickhead. No. Get it away. I'm sending you it, but get it away.
What are you watching now?
It makes me so uncomfortable. It makes me want to throw up, and I don't like it.
I know. I'm just about to do another TikTok, but I will review this one. Oh. What? No.
I don't like it at
That's
all.
So infected.
Fuck me.
They have no nails.
Yeah, there's like no bit between the nail and the fucking skin. It just goes right in.
No. No. No.
Uh-huh.
No. Like, I'm all for false nails, but I don't do that shit.
The whole point of the false nail is you put it over your real one, not in it.
No, you don't pull your real one out for the fake one.
In it? Even I know how that works. And I don't wear them.
Unless, maybe genuinely that person doesn't have nails anymore.
Or, from the only other thing I can think of is that's a fake, like, dummy or doll.
I don't know. And I'm not watching it again for that.
Mm-mm. Yeah, no, I'm not trying to look either.
You should put that into the group chat and see if any of the others will watch it. Speak. This is a really
trying
good
to see if
TikTok.
We can catch Bob or James like half asleep, and they'll watch it, and just their day will be ruined.
Nightmares.
Mhm. I'm gonna do it. Right, so it's definitely that one. Forward to the exiles. Okay, sweet. It's done. I have such a horrible feeling in my stomach after watching that. I hate it. That has made me so uncomfortable. Fuck.
Yeah, fuck it. I don't care if it looks shite. I'm just posting stuff now for the fun of it.
I just fucking looking through my old TikTok, not TikToks, my Snapchat memories, and I'm so funny. I'm not. That's the next one. It's in like fucking 7 parts.
There's a.
Okay, I'm actually pretty funny.
Somebody actually blinked during that one.
Oh, damn. I'm sending 3 videos over onto the group chat. Oh, is it bad to make yourself laugh this much? Like, it just feels so.
Oh god, I need to mute this. No, stop. What?
It was from one of my favourite Shikari songs.
Why do you wear braces?
It was on a night out. I sometimes wear them with a shirt. The last one's my favourite one. Skip all the other ones, just watch the last one. I make myself laugh way too much. I do this for myself as well. I don't send them to anyone. Like, they're just on my phone for me. That was from 2 years ago.
Let's see. I need to find one.
What's wrong with me?
See, I have so many songs that I would change to that would be classed as my favourite.
Yeah.
And currently it is. I need to get into my Spotify here and actually find it. I know it's not.
Alright, I'm gonna go for a cig. I'll be back in a minute.
No worries.
Thank you.
have been unfaithful. Don't ask me why, cause I don't know. All the times we were together, you have forgiven.